Welcome to Pirates on the Farm again. I'm Captain Mike. And since we're still playing COVID games and I can't get to my pirate ship down in Baltimore, well, I'm stuck on the farm. So since I'm stuck here, there's always some kind of great stuff to look at. And I just got the idea one day, you know what? There's a lot of folks that are stuck in apartments, condos, and God knows what. And I just kind of got the idea that I can go out and take some pictures around the farm and at least share them. Might help you guys out a little bit. So, without further ado, I'm going to shut up and let you all enjoy the now almost sunken sun, but all those after colors, which are always so pretty. All right. You hear that sort of whistling, trilly whistle coming over the mic? That is a screech owl about a quarter mile away. Well, it's starting to get a little bit dark, and I just felt it going by here. Well, I call it the cold creeper. About this time, at different parts on the farm, you feel this sort of sheet of cold come up, and basically it kind of hits you, and it makes the goosebumps stand out on my arms. I don't know if it would anybody else, but that's usually a good signal to pack it up and move along. So I'm way down at a far distant side of the farm here, and not one that I usually go to except in pretty much broad daylight. But if you guys are into experimenting, I don't mind doing some night shots out here. You just got to let me know. Make a comment. I hope you don't get bored because I try to stay quiet while you're looking at a sunset. I figure you want to enjoy it and enjoy the animal sounds and the little frogs and the insects and everything else that's making noise. You don't really need to hear me. So, if you want me to keep talking through a video like this, I will, but I think it's kind of a waste of your chance to get a little bit of peace and quiet like I get out here. Okay, so those of you that have had enough of the sunset and enough of me, you could click off right now. Those who haven't, I'm getting ready to make the trip down, and you'll see about how dark it is in a minute or two. Once I take it off the last little remnants of sunlight, and I'm going to pick our way back to the homestead and probably think about some probably hot chocolate tonight and head off to sleep. So if I don't say anything else, just enjoy the ride. If I do say something else, feel free to throw darts. All right. Thank you all for watching, and good night to you. About how dark it is where I gotta drive. In fact, I'll do a swing around for you.